So today I'm going to show you how to do the back step and then the T step. And then with the running in, then you have three moves to do that are pretty basic. So basically what we're going to do, so if you have the running in down going front, instead of putting your foot forward, you're just going to place it in the back. And it kind of helps a little bit if you just play with your feet and get it used to like going in the back. So you're gonna do one, two, one, two, back. Once you get the back step down comfortably, you should feel it really backwards. And this one actually took me a while to get. I started to learn other moves before I even did this one because I just couldn't understand this. But basically, start with one foot and just get comfortable twisting it. And then you're going to add your leg in, just going down. So get comfortable with your first foot, going like this. And then do this. Now, of course, everyone kind of has their own style with it. Once you get better and you do it faster, it just kind of like flows. So.